सेना तुम वाला नाम लहू माफी से मवाते माफी अर्थ मंजिल लजी यशफाऊ इन दउल्ला बेजनी आलम वैनादी वमा खलफाऊ वला यहूद को नबी शाइम इन इल्म ही लावे माशा बसया कुर्सी उस मवाते वाला अर्थ वला यहूद हो हिब से मा वह वाला ली बात कैलीग्राफी मीन्स इज द ब्यूटिफुल लेटर्स that it appeals to the eyes and everything is impressed by the Arabic calligraphy.
Arabic calligraphy is a primary form of art for Islamic visual expression and creativity. Arabic calligraphy is a symbol representing unity, beauty and power. The aesthetic principles of Arabic calligraphy are a reflection of the cultural values of the Muslim world.
You know, when Allah created whole universe, first Allah created the kalma tayyib, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. And it is written on the gate of paradise. But because the Quran is written in calligraphy, so calligraphy is a very important thing in Islam. All the Arabic book and Quran is in Arabic language. There is no in other languages. So Arabic calligraphy is very, very important. And this is the first talking system in Arabic. This is Arabic language.
In Islamic and Arabic cultures, calligraphy became highly respected as an art, the art of writing.
There are particular seven style, but I know more than seven style. You know, first is Persian calligrapher, and second is Urdu calligrapher, third is Arabic calligrapher. There is style in Arabic calligrapher. There is Sulus style is very famous. Then second is Diwani style. Then there is Kufi style, and this is Sumbul style, and the Western style, and Indian style. There are seven styles in Arabic. I can write, I can show you. I will suppose, I will write you one letter is Alif. I am writing here Alif. This is Alif. This is Persian style or Urdu style. And now I am writing Diwani style. This is Diwani style. And also, there is another style, Diwani Jali. दीवानी जली नाउ सेम लेटर दिस इज सुलूस एंड कूफी दिस इज कूफी And this is another style, Sumbul, that is Sumbul. Generally, the calligrapher do not know this style. And also, this is a Western style. This is my creation only. This is Alif Sin.
Arabic calligraphy is not merely an art form, but involves divine and moral representations, from which calligraphy acquires its sublime reputation.